the red Saxo in the middle, but it looks a little bit of an even break. Could be a serious leader here, an H76 machine of Gareth Govan's there, and he's just taken up the early lead, so he's keeping on. I think it's Tokaruto and the IK machine on the inside. But going down the back straight there is the St Neots car of Luke Ransom, that's taken up the early running up the inside there of Hereford 76, and it is Luke to take the lead, or it looks like your serious leader, sir. Got him into a problem there. Gareth Yeomans is then dropped from first right back to near last there, but he's still Luke at the front from another Wessex car. It looks like Toby Roots there in the IK 420 has come to a standstill, and it looks like they've so yeah.